Hey guys, here's Tom from VTC again. You haven't heard back from me for a while, but I have some very exciting news. We got one very exciting new feature to our portal. We just added uploading photos directly from your mobile phone. So you don't have to connect your phone via cable to the computer anymore. You can upload the photos on the go. As soon as you took the photos in the property, you can upload them from your photo library to our portal and then even add hotspots and info descriptions. We also have a new feature, which is external URLs. So you can add external links to websites to take your customers to your website or any of your partners. I will tell you all about it right now, so please find 5 minutes to listen to it, and I swear it's gonna make your life easier. Please also let me know what you think, if you are loving it, and I hope to hear back from you soon. Thank you. Let's start with logging to our website on your mobile device, because we want to upload those photos directly from your mobile phone. So go to virtualtourscreator.com.au and simply log in to your account using that blue login button. This will take you to the login page where you enter your username and password. And let's start with creating a tour, just like if you would on a desktop. So let's say we're gonna call it 21 Example Street and press the button Create Tour. From here, it's gonna take you to the screen where you're gonna choose the files from your photo library. Remember, you were supposed to save the photos to your photo library from your camera before we do that. You can choose up to 10 photos at once to upload, and all we have to do is do the same things as we do in on desktop. So I'll give them some names. Let's call the first one living and the other one kitchen. I want to show you one more thing over here. You see those blue arrows on the left hand side of the screen next to the photo thumbnails. If you press up or down, you can move the photos up or down and select the order in which they're gonna be uploaded to the tour. If you forgot to upload any photos, you have the orange plus sign in the bottom right hand side of the screen. And if you click on it, it's gonna take you back to the photo library when you can choose the extra photo to upload. So let's just press Save Panorama to Tour and begin the process of uploading photos. As usual, it takes some time. We are in the kitchen now, and let's jump back to the main menu, choose the living room, and let's add some hotspots. So in here, all we have to do is put your finger on the screen and hold it for a few seconds until you see the blue menu come up. Then you go create a hotspot and choose we want to go to the kitchen. This is just like right clicking in the system. Once we've done that, we go to the kitchen and we have to create a hotspot to go back to the living room. You know the drill, and just have to repeat it on your mobile phone. Now, since we've got that, we might as well add a floor plan. So go to the photo library again and upload your floor plan photo, if you have it saved on your phone. If not, you can do it on your desktop later when you get back to the office. Let's add some info points. The usual, hold your finger on the screen until the menu pops up and then click Add Info. And now the latest feature, external websites, it's called Add URL in your blue menu. So let's give it a name. We're gonna call it VTC website, and put the URL. You can just copy and paste it from any website, whether it's going to be your website or a website of your partners. You just type it in there and approve with the green tick, and you're ready. Your new tour is created. Remember, you can create those tours on the go while driving home from the property when you've taken them, And once you arrive in your office, you can add the hotspots. Thank you very much and see you soon.